Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Deep Penta puzzle. And Deep Penta looks like a simple pentagonal twisty puzzle, but it is not. Let me first show you some moves, and you see the sides turn as what you would have expected from a puzzle like this. But what's special about it is that it also has a deeper than origin mechanism inside, and I'm going to show you this. You can see inside this hole that it's quite deep and that you can see all the way, well, through the origin. And I'm going to make a turn, and you see that while the core stays in place, the whole puzzle turns. And that's also true if I make the turn like this. And this puzzle, has a strange behavior, because some turns are possible. For instance, when there is a screw here, then here we have a shallow cut and it just turns. But this one, this side is deeper than origin cut and it's blocked. So you can't make this turn and you can't make this turn either. But again, we can make the deeper than origin turn here. So, all in all, it's quite confusing how the puzzle works, because it's a combination of three shells inside that's deeper than origin, and then another shell outside that's shallower than origin. So my question to you about this puzzle is, I told you a bit about the mechanism, about the shallower and deeper than origin, but what does this deeper than origin cut actually mean? Thank you for watching.